In this tutorial, I'll show you how to quickly generate a material ID with an add-on called TexTools. I'll post a link to the GitHub page in the description below. Let's create a cube. The add-on needs to be installed, and it can be installed under Preferences add-on section. Tab, to go to edit mode. Let's go to UV editing tab. We need to click this UV sync selection button. On the UV window, let's press N to bring up the properties window. Let's go to color ID under text tools. If we press this button, a new color will be assigned to a selected face. Let's deselect, and shift select some faces and apply another color. Let's try it one more time. Let's go to baking and bake the material ID like this. This is a great time saver, and I recommend everyone to use this tool while using Blender. I'll cover other features of the add-on in the future. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.